My name is Ilan Barlev and I'm from Israel. I'm a second year student here in the IBM program in Zhongshan Dashui. And some of the things I love about Taiwan are the environment, the people, the education, as well as the food here in Taiwan. So one of the things that I love most about this university is the fact that it's placed on a mountain in the jungle and you have the beach right next to it. And that's one of the things that I really enjoyed, being able to go to the beach after my courses, or going out to the beach in the morning and then going to my courses in the afternoon. So it was a very big plus. The second thing I'd like to talk about is the professional education and the experience of my professors. This really enabled me to have a greater understanding of the topics and the courses that I was studying, as well as understanding what's really out there in the future. The third thing I'd like to mention is also the food. The food in Taiwan is amazing, and it's one of the things that really just makes me happier every day when I can finish and go for lunch or for dinner and just experience the amazing food culture here in Taiwan, ranging from the main dishes to the desserts. Everything is just really delicious, and yeah, I really enjoy that. So I really hope you guys consider signing up, and it's a great opportunity for you to understand Taiwanese culture as well as broaden your horizons for the future. Thank you.